Johan, the football week has been dominated by the terrible news about Gary Speed's death. I imagine you're as shocked as anyone else.
Yeah, of course. I was, and even more so because we played Wales a long time ago with Switzerland, and we've seen him and everything. So, yeah, I was a bit shocked and very sad to hear those kind of things. So, yeah, it's a big shock for the football world, and especially he was a nice guy and a legend as well. In the sport, so it's sad to hear.
The Arsenal players paid their respects before the Carling Cup game on Tuesday. You lost that game 1-0. What's your take on what happened?
I think that the result doesn't highlight the game. I think that we were a lot better than them, and I think that we could have won the game as well. But those kind of things happen sometimes in football. You know, when you don't manage to kill the game before, you often get caught in the other way. So I think that we can be in a way proud of what we've done, because people were expecting Man City to be all over us and stuff like this. But I think that it wasn't the case, and they had a strong team out as well, and we are more of a, let's say, a second team. You know, the Carling Cup, as the boss do often, but we showed a lot of character, and we played very well. But, you know, in football you need to score to win the games.
Some people are saying that Arsenal have lost their best chance of a trophy. Do you agree with that?
I don't agree at all. I think that we're still in the Champions League. We already qualified, you know, with the FA Cup to come, and the league is still a long way to go. You know, I think that people want us off, but as an Arsenal player, and I know my teammate as well, I'm still fighting for it. You know, I think that we need to get into the position first. You know, we know that we have to take games by games, and then everything is possible, because the season doesn't finish until May, so it's a long way to go.
Still on a very long unbeaten run in the Premier League, of course. People are saying that Arsenal might not be as pretty as they once were, but they are more effective.
And I think we still play well. I think the football philosophy is still here. And that's the way we want to play. Obviously now we rather win games than play well. I think that at the end of the day is to win games. But if you can have best of both worlds, obviously you're going to be happy. If you can play well and win, it's fantastic. But then if you get, sometimes you cannot play well but still winning, is the most important, because at the end of the day it's the 3 points that count.
The defence looks a lot more solid. Does it feel more solid when you play back there?
Yeah, it does. But I think that last year as well, we were solid. You know, I think that we have part where we didn't concede goals for a long period of time. But no, it's true that this season everything is looking good. I think that we took a lot of criticism at the beginning, and now the thing is looking solid. I think the team is looking well. The whole team. I think the defense starts from the front, so everyone is giving a lot of effort in to defend for the team.
We know you're at your best in the middle of the pitch. You've been helping out by filling in at right back in recent weeks. How are you finding that now?
I feel good. I think that I did one of my best performances this season against Fulham, I think, and against Man City as well. So now I feel good. You know, I think for me, it's obviously I want to play in the centre, but the most important is to play. And I love the game so much that it doesn't matter where I play. You know, at the end of the day, you just want to play and just help the team out to win games. And wasn't able to do it in the last two games, but apart from my own performance, I was very glad of it.
There is that compulsion to almost go forward as well and support your winger when you play at right back, and you used to be a midfielder, so going forward is not something you're a stranger to.
No, exactly. I'm not scared of it. It's something that I like to do, even because I have got the ability to do it. So to play on the right give me this possibility to go more forward than I would do if I was playing in the centre. So as I was saying, you know, I think that because I was talking to some friends, and I was saying that this position will help me when I go back in the center, because you have to do so much more when you play on the wing, positioning wise and going forward as well. That gives you more, I don't know, energy or more like in the physicality wise when you go back in the middle, because it's more settled. That will help and improve my game.
Wigan on Saturday. Now, one look at the table suggests it should be straightforward, but it won't be.
Oh, it won't be. It's always, you know, Premier League those days, not an easy game. We have these tough games to go away there as well. So it's one of the fixtures that we need to win, and we have to win and to climb up the table. But as you said, it won't be easy, because two days the Premier League is a very hard league, and all the teams are getting better as well.